Wii Sports turns 15 years old this year, so why not celebrate this milestone with some fun facts about Wii Sports? Wii Sports came out on November 19th, 2006, as one of the Wii's launch titles. Wii Sports is the first game in the Wii series of titles. Other games in the series include Wii Sports Resort, Wii Fit, Wii Party, Wii Music, Wii Play, and Wii Chess, which was only released in Europe. Out of the 5 games included in Wii Sports, Wii Bowling, Wii Boxing, Wii Golf, Wii Baseball, and Wii Tennis, the most popular is Wii Bowling. Wii Sports is the 3rd best-selling game of all time, if you don't count every single Tetris game as one entity and mobile games. With 82 million copies sold, Wii Sports got a remake on the Wii U called Wii Sports Club. And finally, Wii Sports was going to have a 6th sport where you could fly airplanes. Although the sport never made it into the final version of Wii Sports, the game was eventually retooled for Wii Sports Resort.